This is a rock ledge that's been cut out by the Tennessee Eastman Hiking Club. It's going around, I think, the Laurel River. It's a very slight ledge. Sometimes it's 2 feet, sometimes 3 feet wide. And you have to kind of walk around it to get around the edge of it. It's not quite as dangerous as you think. There's Sue just waving to us, and she's all set. So, hi, Sue!